Hey there, everybody, and welcome back to Armor Core 6. I'm gonna jump into a mission. Infiltrate grid 086.
Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven.
Alright, let's do it.
Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems. And manipulating them too.
Very interesting.
Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Let's get to work.
I sent you the marker data. Let's head toward the elevator going to the upper level.
Ooh. Now I know this build is good for fighting opponent ACs, but I don't know how it'll work against just regular opponents. Seems to do okay. Oh, some of these guys have shields. Oh, my goodness. Missile hits are no joke. Oh, invincible Rummy.
You think you could just waltz straight in here?
Alright, took you out, man.
Hope you're watching, boss. Leave it to invincible Rummy to show our guest a good time.
Sure about that?
You're no ordinary tourist. Mad stuff.
You're easy, man. Okay.
How curious. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven. I've gathered data on the broadcast.
I might be dead here. Wizards. She seized total control and greatly expanded their operations. Frickin' wizards. Almost died by falling to my death. Oh my goodness. Those missile guys are the real threat here. Not invincible rummy. But we're doing okay so far. Took a little bit more damage than I should have.
Told you we love a good party.
Oh shoot. What the fuck is that? I try not to be. Why am I shooting missiles in here? I don't know why I'm shooting missiles in here. Like they're gonna do anything. Where'd that guy go? There he is. I'm trying to kill a bunch of these guys to get the extra money. That's probably one of the most intricate levels yet. Ooh, let's not do that. Switch back to this guy. He's got a buzzsaw.
Light and ammunition at 50%.
Is that gonna do anything? No. Probably. I hope I get a supply drop before another AC fight, but probably won't. Ooh, missiles. What the hell? Landed on my frickin' head.
Two repair kits remaining.
You know, I completely forgot that I had repair kits. Man, I am rusty. I completely forgot I had repair kits. Too many AC fights. Oh, geez, there's a lot up here, too.
Nearly forgot your firework.
Oh, wow. I don't know what happened there, but that worked out for me. Come on, Carla.
Made your point.
Come fight me.
Nice surrender. It's just not worth the losses. Come on, I'll let you through. Up along now.
You're gonna actually fight me? I'm just gonna run away like a coward.
Shall we, Raven?
Oh, we do get a supply drop. I'm ready to take you on, Carla, aka Cinder. We'd already fought the invincible rummy, so we knew what rummy was capable of, which is not all that much. Holy crap! This corner. First try, too. Suck it, cleaner bot. Yeah, definitely don't fight me. I'm a real threat right now at 1100 health. Like, no ammo. Wow. 162,000 in expenses. Man, that ammunition cost. Well, we still got 263,000. And a log hunt.
messages.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.
I didn't play that mission very well. I'm still rusty from taking a decent break from the game. I completely forgot about the repair kits. But we didn't die. We did that whole thing without dying, so even though we didn't do a great job, we still got through it. Eliminate the Junker Coyotes, a Dozer faction invading grid 086. Okay, cool. Well, we're gonna call it there for the day. If you liked the video, please leave a like. Consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.